इट विल रिमेन्स एज इट इज यू. सो दिस अल्फाबेट विल नॉट चेंज देयर विल नॉट चेंज इट्स will not change its position or maybe it will look like as it is as it looks right now. Okay, so come to the next question. Identify the mirror image of the figure itself in the mirror being placed to the left of the figure. That means this is a given question. We have given a figure of something like this and we have to find out the mirror image. After getting the mirror image, how this figure will look like. So again the concept is quite easy. Now I draw the figure. This is a figure, and if you want to find out the mirror image, so you will just turn the page. And if you will turn, see, this is, I'm overlapping the figure. See, this is the figure and I want to find out the mirror image, so I just turn the page. And if you turn the page, so you will get the mirror image. It will look like this. Now again, one thing more, keep remember this thing also, that sometime it not in the question it's not mentioned that find out the mirror image or find out the water image. They just give the symbols related with the, if it is given something like that, this, something like this. So if the mirror is placed in this direction, so you will find out it's a mirror image. It's a mirror image. But if it is given like this, so at that time you will find out the water image. See, in this question, if it is given like this, so at that time you will have to find out the water image. And water image says that, see, this is our figure. If you want to find out the water image, just turn the paper from top. So water image will be like this. It will be a water image. So this was for the question number 12.